Here. It's been 2 years since we've been able to do this here at St. Luke. So excited for you all to be here and be able to share this with you. To start off this evening, first of all, I want to thank Mr. Kupek before I forget. He's sitting in the back and he's recording all of the Christmas programs for us since we've limited it to immediate family members only, that we wanted to be able to share it still. So it will be out on the YouTube St. Luke channel that'll be shared with you from the teachers as soon as it's uploaded and edited and out there. So you'll have that to be able to share. So thank you, Mr. Kupek, for doing this for all of our programs today. And I have Pastor Ben here with us this morning. Pastor Ben.
Good morning. I am Ben Bertone, lead pastor here at St. Luke. On behalf of Mrs. Carney, myself, our teachers, I want to say thank you to you for partnering with us, for giving us the opportunity to partner with you in teaching your children. Not just the ABCs and colors, but teaching them about Jesus too. That's what we're about here at St. Luke. So thank you for entrusting us with your children. I have a six-month-old at home, and now I get it, a little more than I used to. I get what that's like as a parent. So. Just want to share a couple of words with you, a brief scripture reading, familiar words from Luke chapter 2 as we begin. We put ourselves back in the mind of that first Christmas. We hear about the shepherds and the angels from Luke 2. Luke writes, "In the same region there were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, 'Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling cloths and lying in a manger.' And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, 'Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased.'" That first Christmas night, there was an angel choir, and now this Christmas, we have an angel choir in front of us who both are going to sing, both are going to share that same important message of that baby who was born, our Savior Jesus. So I pray that this Christmas, amidst all the hustle and bustle, the schedules that overtake our lives, that even just for this brief moment, that we would be able to enjoy, to bask in that message that is for all people. Jesus Christ is born for you, for me, our Prince of Peace. I'm going to lead us in an opening prayer. Boys and girls, can we show our moms and dads how good we've gotten at praying together? Can you fold your hands and bow your heads? Would you repeat after me? Dear God, thank you for Christmas.
For all the gifts you give us, but most especially,
your Son, Jesus. We love you very much. I'm going to let the real stars of the show take over. Enjoy the program this morning.
On behalf of Mrs. Winters and Mrs. Walton, we want to welcome you to our program. The children have worked so hard on this. And if you think about it, they can't read. So everything they learn, they have to just learn from memorizing it. It really is remarkable what they can do. Please know that every one of your children is a very special blessing to us. And we don't take that for granted. We truly have the best dogs in the entire world. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Celebrate with us the birth of Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Christmas time is here, time for love and time for cheer. Christmas means to celebrate after such a long, long wait.
Every heart. joy in their faces as they were singing songs. So they are 4 and 5 years old, so we give them a lot of credit for learning all that and being brave enough to be up on stage and sing for you and to go to sit down and have a part to say in the microphone. So that's, we're very proud of them. We appreciate you taking time for coming and being with us today and sharing your children with us throughout the school year. We want to continue our celebration. We're going to go to each classroom and we have some cookies and drinks to have some fellowship together and celebrate. So we will take the children to the classrooms and you can meet us.
Before you leave, we just recognize the teachers and their aides. Mrs. Bachman with Mrs. Barris. Mrs. Barris, keep your head out. All those Christmas songs, you already know them and you can sing with everybody, can't you?